Hello everybody, Paul Dahmen here. How I am create me my own expression map for my cello instrument. Okay, first we go here of expression map, open the setup. After that we open the library or the player, and this is my orchestral library, what I'm used to time. And here you see the articulation, and we need today tree. Okay, first you add the name, so my cello set up today. Okay, then you have here the slot, the first slot. So here in this case you are start writing the major key, also the keys switch. So here we have the key commands for all the articulation here in the middle. So I need now the first one. This is C. And then I write the full name. Sus wipe hard. And then now I go to the articulation. I use the text, but you can use the symbol too when you like. Also you have use here two types. I use direction. After that you need the output, and here you need CO. That's it. Then we need the next one, the same. You put the key command, also the E, then you write the name, so this is tremolo, here the same, and we need the output. So now the last one is spiccato, the same way. Also you need an out map for that. Okay. Alright. So that's it. This is all what you have to do. Now you can close the window. Also you can close your player. And then you open the MIDI key editor. After that, you go to articulation and dynamics. Then you open the expression map. Node expression is a cool function too when you want like see the video for that. I put the link below. And then you see here my shallow setup today. Okay. This is I make that new, and then so now we have here on the on your side your articulation. So first we start with that. So and then you can add the articulation what you are need for this piece. And here we and maybe the last one. And then you have to make all stuff clear. So here we are. Okay, I think that's good enough. You can close it now. And then what you need is you can do then with C7 or with expression map what you are like. Maybe I have here put a little bit nicer. Okay, I think that's good enough. So now you see here your articulation, and now we are listening the shallow instrument with the expression map. Okay. I think I have to okay, one more time. And then, when you have that, you can do special things with that. So maybe you can put a filter on that. So that's my filter. I use this beautiful filter plug-in today. And then you have that. Okay, I hope you like it, and that's it for now, and yeah, thank you for watching, and make more music, and take care, bye.